A look at the spec sheet for the 2018 Acura ILX reveals a rev-happy 201 horsepower 4-cylinder engine paired to a high-zoot 8-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission, but unfortunately that's all paired to a chassis tuned more for comfort than for corner carving. All ILXs use a 2.0-liter inline-4 rated at 201 horsepower and 180 pounds-ft of torque. Peak horsepower comes on at a heady 6,800 RPMs, but the standard 8-speed dual-clutch makes getting to that grunt a joy. The engine is smooth and winds out quickly, and the 8-speed features a torque converter that takes the edge off the transmission's shifts. Paddle shifters are fitted to every ILX and they're a joy to snap through the paces. Slip the transmission into sport mode and it'll hold gears longer and execute rev-matched, paddle-actuated downshifts when called upon. The ILX's grippy, thick-rimmed 3-spoke steering wheel also suggests a sporting demeanor, but unfortunately the electric power steering is light and filters out too much of the road. Similarly, although the ILX's handling is certainly safe and secure, it's far short of entertaining. The flip side to that is a ride that's smooth and cosseting with the standard 17-inch alloy wheels. Opt for the A-Spec or Special Edition packages, however, and you'll find 18s wrapped in a thin layer of tire that allow too much road rumble to intrude and can react harshly to road imperfections.